From closets to kitchens, many rooms in our homes could use an update that would keep us a little more organized.
Well, the Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from Smart Spaces in South Fargo with more on how they can help you organize your life a little bit more. Hi, Christy.
Good morning, guys. I'm going to describe everyone's garages at home right now. You might have a whole bunch of bikes and tools and everything pushed up against the sides just to fit your car in. But Ursula, you guys step in and you help keep things kind of in a more organized and still out of the way fashion, right?
Exactly. Garages are a huge part of the home that should be organized. It really helps simplify your life. A great way to organize, this is slat wall, and there are all kinds of different accessories, dozens of different accessories that store very specific things. This one holds fishing poles, and this one is specifically for tennis rackets and balls. Mm-hmm. But you can also store your rakes and shovels and things like that.
Yeah.
And then we can do cabinetry, and you can store like your golf clubs and all those big totes and everything.
And people don't think about it that when you come home and you pull into your garage, if it's all put away and organized, it just makes you start to feel even better as well.
Exactly, that peace of mind where everything is put away and it looks good and it feels good.
And I think if not anything, you know, maybe if you don't need to be doing your walls, at least the flooring to keep it safe for kids as well, it's, as well as you.
Yeah, exactly. We love this flooring. It's really cool. I think it's better than epoxy because epoxy is really, really slippery. And this product is non-slip. And it doesn't wear like epoxy. It has a 15-year warranty. And it comes in all these wonderful colors, so we can do really fun patterns. And it is really easy to clean, too. Mm-hmm. So if you want to know more about it, you can give us a call.
Yeah, and I think it's just one of those simple things. If you're looking for one way to kind of spruce up or update your garage, this could be a way to do it by adding in even some new flooring. And I know a lot of people out there maybe either moved into a new home, looking to update their home. This is kind of one of those rooms that you sometimes forget or you put on the back burner. Well, guys, as you can see, if you organize it, it can really become something beautiful in your home, too.
Men don't put the garage on the back burner. It's just we usually have a longer list of honeydew things
for
before
sure.
We can get to the garage.
He was just saying how he was very excited about this whole segment that you just did, to be honest, Christy. Good stuff. We'll check in with you again. Thank you.